Summertime and the living is easy. Hello! We are going to make corn on the cob. It's summertime, you guys! Cooking in platinum with photo, and this is one of our favorites. So one of the best things about cooking are corn and platinum. We can either leave them whole, or we can take them and cut them in half and put them in our different roasters. We can also cook them plain with no shuck, or put them in with the skin or the shell. I'm gonna do mine in my large skillet today, so I'm not gonna be cutting the variation. Another great use of paper towel, if you're nervous, just like we did the hard cooked eggs in our last video. So you just wet this, you wanna get it a little bit damp, just set it down there and you can set your corn on the cob on top. But we're pros, so we're gonna do our corn on the cob straight on pan. I like to squeeze my corn. Like for fun, we're gonna do two in their skin and one not in their skin. Let's wedge them in here, nice and tight. Next step is we want to hydrate our vegetables. Now, hydrating is a very important part of cooking vegetables in platinum. If you were gonna pull your vegetables straight from the garden, they would be automatically hydrated. But because we usually get them from the refrigerator or from the grocery store, we would want to hydrate them and freshen them up a bit just before we cook them. So here's how you do that. Have a little bit of water. Pour enough to cover them right up. Grab the lid, just a little, hold it down tight. All that water out. Close your lid firmly. Make sure nothing is caught underneath. Turn on your heat source to medium heat. Our temperature has reached 40 degrees, which is what we want for our veggie. Turn that down to low. And I can hear it continuing to cook, and that's what I mean by simmering low. We're gonna leave them to cook for 15 minutes on that simmering low and start timing now. Set it and cover. Oh, just amazing. Part of the corn that was touching the pan actually changed in color. That's just caramelized. That's gonna taste even sweeter. Perfect. Corn is so good. We don't have to put butter, salt, nothing. It's gonna taste like candy. So tender, it's just gonna explode when we bite it.